Hey Zygdegors, welcome back to our channel. Do you have your eyes on someone you find attractive? Do you hope they'd find you just as appealing as well? There's more to attraction than simply looks. Personality, values, interests, and more can all play into attraction. Are you looking for tips on how to make yourself more desirable? You've clicked the right video. Here are 7 things that will make others subconsciously more attracted to you. Number 1, wearing sunglasses. What makes a pair of sunglasses so cool? Vanessa Brown, a lecturer at Nottingham Trent University, wanted to find just that out. Brown reasons that sunglasses can help with an overall symmetric face, hiding any symmetric imperfections around the eyes. Sunglasses also hide the eyes, which can make someone appear mysterious, just like Gojo Satoru. Brown explained to The Cut, "The eyes are such a tremendous source of information and vulnerability for the human being." Number 2, being androgynous. According to a 1983 study from Dr. Linda A. Jackson from Michigan State University, those with both feminine and masculine attributes are often rated as more attractive. Results indicated that androgynous persons were favorably perceived on the gender-linked dimensions of instrumentality and expressivity, and in sex-neutral desirable traits. They were regarded as better adjusted, more likable, and as having an advantage in the occupational domain compared to masculine and feminine persons. Number 3, being a kind person. It's always a good thing to be kind to one another. But one study from China also suggests that it may just make you appear more physically attractive. The study had 3 subject groups examine pictures of people's faces and rate how attractive they were. One group was given personality information that was positive, while the others were given negative information or none. The group given positive personality information rated the faces as more attractive than the others. The study finds that positive personality can increase perceptions of facial attractiveness, and that this phenomenon of halo effect on facial attractiveness has been evidenced. So while we should all be kind no matter what, it's a nice bonus to know that it may pay off in more ways than we think. Not only will we make others feel good and feel healthier and happier ourselves, but we may just appear more physically attractive than before. Number 4, own a pet. So that pet you've always dreamed of adopting. Now's the time. In 2008, 2 French social psychologists decided to conduct an experiment. They had a dashing young Frenchman named Antoine approach 240 randomly chosen women to ask for their phone number in hopes of a date. Half of the women were approached by just Antoine. The other half? Well, Antoine approached them with an adorable gray dog named Gwendu by his side. A small 10% of women gave Antoine their number when he was alone, but Antoine's odds went up to 30% when Gwendu was his wingman. This is likely due to the idea that owning a pet shows you can handle responsibility, are caring, committed, and the dog's just really cute, perhaps making you cuter as well. In another research study led by the University of Nevada, Las Vegas, anthropologist Peter Gray found that 36% of men and 35% of women were more attracted to someone who owned a pet. If you adopt a rescue animal, your odds only grow. 49% of men and 64% of women were more attracted to someone who adopted a pet. Also, if you don't like pets, the data doesn't look too good for you. 54% of men and 75% of women said they wouldn't consider dating someone who didn't like pets at all. Open your heart to animals, my friend. Who doesn't love a cute little puppy? Number 5, clearly expressing your emotions and observing others. So, how well do you express your emotions? It's been commonly known that communication is key in relationships, so it's very important that you not only express your emotions, but observe how your partner or date is feeling as well. A 2016 study published in the journal Proceeding the National Academy of Sciences examined whether people are attracted to others whose affective behavior they can easily understand. So they had subjects watch different people experience different emotions. The results? The study states that they found the better a participant thought they could understand another person's emotions, the more they felt attracted towards that person. Importantly, these individual changes in interpersonal attractions were predicted by activity in the participant's reward circuit, which in turn signaled how well the participant's neural vocabulary was suited to decode the other's behavior. Number 6, tilting your head. A 2015 study published in the International Journal of Behavioral Etiology wanted to find out if head tilt and fertility contributed to aspects of a woman's attractiveness. They had subjects rate facial portraits of women. According to the study, they found that the fertile phase portrait of each woman was deemed more attractive in 56 to 62% of cases, When the portraits were reclassified by head pitch, the more downward tilted portrait was preferred. In 64 to 73% of cases, they also found that downward tilted portraits were rated as more behaviorally alluring than less downward tilted ones. And number seven, learn how to play a musical instrument. What's your favorite musical instrument? Do you plan to play? A 2014 research study found that those who could compose and play complex music were seen as more attractive by women. According to the lead researcher at the University College Dublin, the ability to complete complex music could be indicative of advanced cognitive abilities. They go on to say that, consequently, women may acquire genetic benefits for offspring by selecting musicians able to create more complex music as sexual partners. So when it comes down to deciding which class to take next semester, sign yourself up for a good old band class or perhaps orchestra. Not only will you discover the power of music, but you'll be extra good looking while rocking out that concerto. So, do you do any of these things on the list? Do you think it makes you more attractive? Share with us down below in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to click the like button and share it with someone who might enjoy it. Subscribe to Psych2Go and hit the notification bell icon for more content like this. And as always, thanks for watching.